This is a total solar eclipse. Don't see my narrow path in which I travel on the Earth's surface. This is a total solar eclipse. My totality is awe-inspiring, so don't miss this. This celestial event is called a solar eclipse. Let me tell you about it so you can understand all this. A solar eclipse is caused by the moon, that is me. I'm passing between the sun and the earth till black is what you see. Here are several stages and some visual tips that you can use to recognize a total solar eclipse. Stage one is called a partial eclipse. It's when the sun's disk is partially blocked by the moon like this. Stage two is called Bailey's Beast, which are bright spots of light. It's when the lying valleys on the moon's edge allow sunlight through, that's right. Stage three is sometimes called the diamond ring. This stage is key, in which marks the last few seconds before totality. The last bit of sunlight that is able to shine through the low-lying valleys creates a single flash of light on the side of the moon. The fourth and most important stage is called totality. When the moon completely covers the disk of the sun, this is what you see. Then comes the final stages in which the sun will grow a crescent on the opposite side of the Bailey's Beast, which once had shown. But before you see this celestial event, there's a few safety precautions for eye injuries to prevent. This is a total solar eclipse. Don't see my narrow path in which I travel on the Earth's surface. This is a total solar eclipse. My totality is awe-inspiring, so don't miss this. On Monday, August 21st, 2017, there's a total solar eclipse North America will see. But the totality you want to see can only be observed from Lincoln Beach, Oregon to Charleston, South Carolina, so I've heard. The path of totality is 70 miles wide, they say, seen in 14 states in the continental U.S. of A. Totality lasts a few minutes, so be sure to be there and please use special safety glasses so your vision isn't impaired. You can buy these special solar eclipse glasses online, so protect your eyes from the sun while having a great time. This is a total solar eclipse. Don't see my narrow path in which I travel on the Earth's surface. This is a total solar eclipse. My totality is awe-inspiring, so don't miss this. A solar eclipse has several areas we need to discuss. Take a look at this picture to learn each part is a must. Here's the penumbra, partially shaded outer region, surrounding the umbra, a fully shaded inner part that's darkened. A partial eclipse is what you're seeing right here, when only part of the luminary of a celestial body is darkened there. This is a total eclipse, it's red on your screen. It's when the whole of the disk of the sun is covered, that's what it means. This is a total solar eclipse. Don't see my narrow path in which I travel on the Earth's surface. This is a total solar eclipse. My totality is awe-inspiring, so don't miss this.
Watch.